Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to represent minus 3 by 2 on number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw a number line here first. So now first drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both sides. Now taking here a starting number here 0. Okay, so next we have to take a length by using scale. So here I am taking 2 centimeter length by using compass by this way. Okay, and now putting the compass on the point 0 and cut here and cut here. So by this way we have to first marking the number on the line. So by this way we can get a number line and mark here. Now this side 1, 2, 3 and continuous, and this side -1, -2, -3 and continuous. Now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here -3/2, so we can write -3/2 as -1 plus -1/2. Now if we simplify this, so this is -1 and here -plus -, and this is half. So we can write -3/2 as a -1, -1/2. Now verifying this, so LCM 2 and simplifying this, so this is -3/2 and this are equal. So we can write -1 and -1/2. So first counting -1, so between 0 to -1 this is -1, and now finding the middle between -1 and -2 for -1/2. So now finding the half or -1/2 between -1 and -2 by using scale. Okay, so here the half between -1 and -2 equals to this. So this is the middle between -1 and -2. So this one equals to -3/2 on number line. Now taking here point O and here taking point P. So therefore distance OP equals to, we can write 3/2 unit, since we know that distance always positive. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.